aggregate score 2-0. Previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and show his experience there.
And he goes for goal with his head. What a goal!
Well, no wonder there's not too much celebrated. They've still got to get...
Chelsea attacking here. That wasn't a good... Aaron Ramsey, a foul given against him. Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect, he had a great view.
Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance, really couldn't.
Aaron Ramsey. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And he's got the ball away from the opposition, can't get near them. They've linked up well. Giroud! Off the post! And the cross coming in. You can see the deflection there, corner. Sanchez! Here. Slip past his marker. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Challenge was definitely a foul.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Here's Bellerin. Now the shot! Great! Conte. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been... They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Olivier Giroud. Thought more would have come from that, you know. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Koscielny! Oh, great work by the keeper. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Keeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Santi Cazorla fouled by him. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. On the attack here. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Some activity down on the Arsenal bench. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Chelsea have conceded a free kick. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and show his experience there.
Fatty Cazorla.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here they come on the break, and they've still got time. And he could get away here. Attacking well here. Good pass, getting it forward. Good defending. Now Rodriguez. And here comes the counter-attack. Looking to play his teammate through.
Morata!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that's a corner, Chelsea. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Crisp defending there. And the referee has called a halt here. The final whistle is gone, and it has finished level on the scoreline at one goal apiece.